Hi everybody, welcome back to the channel and welcome to another airbrushing step by step. We're going to move straight in and look at the products we're using today and then we'll jump straight into the video. And we all got dreams, we all want things, but what you gonna do for it? How you gonna move for it? What you gonna be? Right guys, we are ready to make a start. Now, I'm going in with, my colours will be slightly different to what's on the screen. I'm going in with a light grey to start off with, and I'm just gonna test it to the side. That's running really nice. I'm just gonna drop a tone round this outer piece here on the wheel. Just nice and light, dagger strokes, dropping a tone in. Like that. Working on this centerpiece here. Nice and light, then I can build it up to what I want. A little bit down in this middle bit here. And just whatever you see on the reference, just aim to get it where it is on the reference. That's all you've got to do. And just go in light. I always say just go in light. Keep an eye on where you are on your reference. Just put some paint in. Building this dark grey up. You can use some shielding a bit and just tone some bits. A little bit down on this tire edge. A little bit up here. So we've got that pass in. We'll do the same on the back one. drop a bit of paint in. Nice and light. That'll do on the back bit. A little bit of paint. Right, I'm going to go in with some FW Black next. Just drop a little bit in. I think I've got to mix some black up. Yeah. Well, we've got a Payne's Grey, so we've got, it's like a little blue shift. I'm going to drop a bit of that where we need it on these. Drop a little bit there. Same on the back. Drop a little bit in there. Just a little bit. That's all we needed. Right, I'll mix some black up and I'll see you in a minute. Right, I've got some black mixed. Little test to the side. And now we're going to go back in on the wheels. Got the miniature shields. Just going to start shielding off these little pieces. Just work your way around. Colour that in black. That's that bit, got a little bit here. You're just going round, following the shapes. low PSI on this, so it's really nice to work up close. That bit in. Say these pocket graphics are really handy, guys, they really are. For getting all these little intricate shapes in. Just work your way around, nice and light. Build it up. We've got that bit in. A little bit more on this one here. This piece here. A little bit cold in the studio, I can tell. Just a little bit shaky. Because I'm cold. This edge sort of just fades across. A little bit of tip dry, I can tell. colour that one in. It's got a little very light line on that one, just coming round that bottom edge. I've got a dark on here. Beauty of the Micron, guys. Spot on triggers, you can just boom, you can hit it. Switch the shield up to one of my ones. Very light line here. Find the shapes. A little bit of a fade off this edge. That's that bit in. Little line coming off that. So it's just following what you can see on your reference. Any real bright white highlights, Posca paint pen for me, guys. Nice and easy. Just going to drop some of the lines in here. Coming round. Loads and loads and loads of lines. It's like being back at school. Lines. Just going to dust a little bit around here. Darken some lines out. Thank you. little bit on there. The first wheel's nearly in. We're getting there. Probably a little bit dark around this edge. Coming round. Yeah, I'm gonna go like that. A little bit more paint. Little fade out lines on there. I've got a little bit of blue on here, a little bit darker on here. Little lines in here. I think that's going to do on that pass on that. Yeah, we'll go in there. We can darken these out if we need to. Well, Right, we're going to go for a little bit of that. Blue again. Drop a bit on here. Yeah, we're about there on that. Just follow where your highlights are. It's going to be a bit more around there. I don't want to drop that in just yet. Big highlight here. I'm going to do that with the airbrush. Some more tones in. We've got a few highlights on the tile. Just sort of little bits there. Hello. Posca paint pens, guys, they come in really handy. So we've got that one in so far. We've got some brighter highlights to do here, around here, but we can add to that. So we can move on to the back one. Do this one next. Same sort of thing, go in with the black, and we will just start to tone out. This back piece. Thank you. These are like squiggle patterns in here, some little. Nothing fancy. Bit in there. Got a line here. Just shade off that for a second. Get another shield. Little bit up there. I've got a little line on that. Just different shields, picking them up, shielding stuff out. Little bit at a time. These are always fiddly. Alloy wheels on cars can be fiddly. They really can. Gonna go dark there, light there. All right, so far, so good. A little bit darker on that. Right, the back one's in so far. We're going to get a little bit of the blue. Now I have got, I think, a blue here somewhere. Let's get this in place. Right, we've got some white in, and we're just going to pop these highlights out on this rim with the white. a little bit of black. Darkening bits out. That'll do. Right, we got the wheels completed nice and slow. There is no rush. We just plodded along, used the little shields. Them pocket graphics work really good. Highly recommend them. Links in the description for all the bits today, guys. We've used the FW inks. I started out with a light grey on these and just dusted in. Then I dropped a little bit of Payne's grey, which has got the blue tint to do that little blue shift on the chrome edges around here. Dropped some blacks in, using the shields to sharpen things up. And then went in with a Posca paint pen just to pop the highlights out. And then finished off with a little drop of white just to put a little bit more white in here on the brightest points, and we got them down. So I hope you've picked something up along the way and sort of like learnt a bit, because that's what it's about. Part two, we're going to move on to the grill. As I say, I'm not rushing this. Part two is going to be the grill, so I'll take you through that. We're going to do the headlights, and then we're going to do the glass where you can see inside sort of the interior. So we're going to get these pieces done in part two, and then part three will be the bodywork, dropping all that in with the highlights on the bodywork, and then doing the drop shadow to finish. So if you have enjoyed it, drop your comments. I'll get back to you in the comments. And if you're new to the channel and you're liking this style of content, click that subscribe, press the notification so you don't miss out on the next one, because it's coming up tomorrow. And I will see you guys in part two. Cheers.